song was written by Linda McRae, who is a Canadian folk musician who currently lives in Nashville. And it's a song about light. And so there's a lot of darkness in the world right now, and it's really easy to get drawn into the darkness. So this song reminds us to stay positive, to live in the light, and it's called Be Your Own Light.
And this is the last song in this set, ladies and gentlemen, so please feel free to go and buy up all the refreshments back there so nobody has to take it home.
Oh, hang on. Forgot to say that you'll find the chorus easy to sing along with, so please do. Good pulse joints. Yeah.